I'm surprised by your bio in many different things, but the porn store stuff is one of the things that really is unusual, I think. So for you kids out there who don't know, once upon a time, you actually had to leave your house to get porn. And I believe that's what you're talking about. That's what you mean by a porn store, right? I mean, they were going to get tapes and CDs and stuff.
Yeah, we had a Jack Shack and everything. Yeah, we had walls and walls of tapes when I started, and then DVDs by the time I got finished.
Very interesting. Now, did you get into that? How do you get into that job? Is there a help wanted porn store ad?
Well, this is how I like to put it, is the job chooses you. You don't pick this job. You don't, you're not a little girl and you're going, oh, I want to be a porn clerk when I grow up. It's like a job that I did stumble into it. It was just a porn store by my house. And this is what's weird about this place that I worked at. So it used to be a restaurant. And my mother worked in that same building as a waitress when I was little. Anyway, so I still, you know, I'm a hood rat. I just stayed in my neighborhood. And then when that place became a porn store, I had three fat kids that I had to feed. So I'm like, oh, I'm going to go get a job there. I mean, it's just about humping. I'm thinking, like, I can do this. So everybody fucks. Who cares? Okay, see, I can say that. Okay. So I saw help wanted sign. I'm like, I can do this. And the manager of the place, he goes, why do you want to work here? And I said, I need a job, I guess. And he goes, okay. He goes, just give me 6 months, because he said that the turnover was so high that people just kept like quitting on him. And he goes, can you just stay 6 months? And I stayed 14 years.
14 years?
Yeah.
Well, and I'm guessing that the turnover was so high because a lot of creeps came in. Is that, and it creeped people out?
Yeah. But I'm broken. So when they would come in, like I could smell it on them, and you know, like I you know what I mean? I can smell my own. It's like game recognized game. So when they would come in, like I could just stop them. I could have fun. I played with them. I got to know some of the creeps. I mean, you know, some of them were just regular guys that their wives just didn't know what they were really about, you know?
Yeah.
So well, there's some of that stuff going on, but no.
So I'm assuming, because 14 years is a long time, were you doing stand-up comedy while you were doing that, or did some of your material come from the store and the actual on-job presence?
That's an interesting question. I actually, at first, I mean, when I first started doing stand-up, I thought, oh my God, the porn store is just going to be so great. It's going to be like a wealth of material, and I'm just going to be able to, you know, think of something that happened, and then blah, 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 this comedy thing's in the bag. But what I didn't realize was that what was happening at the porn store was so dark and gross that when I would talk about it, I would just act like, oh, and then I found a dead guy, and then I sold $35 out of his wallet. But don't worry, I shared it with my coworker. I would rattle off crap like that, and people would, you know, the audience would just go, huh, what is this monster saying to us? So I had to learn how to walk it back, and that took a lot of years to figure out how to translate this awful material that I knew could be good and make it something that normal people could digest.
I have to ask, though. I mean, a dead guy, that's not what I would expect to find in a porn store.
Well, there were a lot of syringes, a lot of women's panties with pee-pee in them. One time we found a liver, like a liver. Like one time we found a sausage. The guy had bored a hole in it and, like, evidently, like, you know, screwed the sausage.
Wow, that is disturbing. I mean, wow.
Like Hickory Farms, like a sausage.
Right. And it wasn't a human liver, right?
Oh, no, it was a cow liver. Yeah, we saw the wrapper and everything. No, a lot of people
liver. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty creepy. So, wow, I didn't expect it to be that dark. I mean, you basically run-of-the-mill, you know, guys coming in for porn is all I thought it would be. Hey, you made it this far. You obviously like the clip. Now, you don't have to subscribe, but you obviously like the clip. So. I'm not telling you have to subscribe, but I would if I were you. I would also ring the bell so I get notified whenever there's new content for me to see. But that's just what I would do. What are you going to do?